What's happening, everybody? So I wore this shirt to the gym, and right here it says determination. And it got me thinking, how determined are you to be successful at whatever you want to do in life? If you are not where you want to be right now, you need to start asking yourself how badly you want to be where you want to be. How much are you willing to sacrifice and give up? How hard are you willing to push yourself? Because your mind is going to tell you that there's no way that you can do what you're trying to do. There is no way that you are going to be able to do everything that you dream of. But you have to realize that your mind doesn't know what it's talking about, because you can push yourself harder than anything that you ever thought was possible. Once you come to the realization about how bad you want something, start working every single day on getting closer to that goal, and never, don't you ever stop pushing yourself, because you're gonna have to push. And you're gonna have to go through some pain, and you're gonna have to worry about if you're gonna fail, and guess what, you're going to fail, but it doesn't matter, because you're gonna pick yourself back up because you are that determined to succeed. I recently got a comment on one of my other videos saying that this guy, he said he wanted it so bad, he wanted to lose weight so badly, but he just couldn't find the motivation to get it done. And I was thinking to myself today, like, your determination should be your motivation. How determined you are should be more than enough motivation to be consistent with everything that you want to do, and everything that'll put yourself further and further towards reaching your goal. You know, the greatest feeling that I ever had was the feeling of accomplishment. The first time that I was finally able to run 3 miles, when I had first started working out, I was doing a lot of cardio because I really didn't know how to lose weight. And the first time that I was able to run 3 miles, I was so overwhelmed with the feeling of accomplishment that all I wanted to do was get that feeling again and again and again. And it's why I started posting these videos. It's why I started posting to Instagram and doing all this, because I want so many more people to feel what that feels like, because it is the best feeling I've ever had in my life. Forget about not knowing how to start. Forget about being worried if you're gonna mess up. Stop having doubts. Stop being afraid, and just start working towards what you know that you can already do. Start listening to that voice inside your head that says that it wants so much more than where you are now, because that voice is gonna push you further and further towards where you wanna be. You just have to listen to it, and you have to be determined and just know that you're gonna be successful. My favorite quote is, you have to want to succeed as badly as you want to breathe, and then you will be successful. And just take a minute to really think about that. How bad do you want to breathe? How bad do you want to stay alive? Go put your head under water, and you're going to want to come up for air real quick. And that feeling that you have to come up for air, you have to breathe, because if not, you're going to die. That feeling, that's how bad you need to want this. Because there's gonna come so many times where you're going to want to quit, and you're gonna wanna stop and give up, because it's hard. It is difficult to do this week after week, month after month, year after year. But as long as you want it bad enough, all of that doesn't matter anymore. Nothing matters except for you getting stronger, getting better, and getting closer to where you wanna be. So just do it, because you can.
going to coin this gentleman today as Mr. No Surrender.
Mr. No Surrender.
Mr. No Surrender.
I like it, man.